preparation has gone well after we come back from Persipura. Training has been going well. We have been on the recovery process to be fully energized for tomorrow. And you see the team is getting more and more comfortable. Most important is tomorrow the attitude. Maduro is a good team. Everybody say yeah, they lose players for the national team is costing, but Maduro has invested this year in a very strong squad, not only the first 11, but also the players behind. They were aiming for the title. And if you want to aim for the title, you must have a strong squad, and that is what they have been building this year. They got many quality players in the squad. So even if a couple of players are absent, you won't really see that in the game, because they got enough depth in the team. So we are prepared for that, and we know that when everybody talks, it's not the same team with all the big players there, but we know we have to do a job, and we have to play very solid, very compact, because Maduro is a good passing team, and we have to be strong and fast in the attacks again, like we did in Persipura, where we can have a faster transition now from defense to attack than previously, so it starts working better and better, and also the compactness in the team is getting better, and we have to continue with that tomorrow against Maduro, and not getting nervous for the result, because we have to be very tactical in our approach for the full 90 minutes. Omen's ready, he can do the heading again. The trauma is gone. In the last match that he played, I still felt a little bit and it went better. Joep is very eager, of course, to restart again. So very positive. We have everybody available except Ghazali, who's still injured in his eye. And he's still in Medan because he must rest totally. So we have, in principle, a full squad. I'm very happy with it. Of course, not Zola and Beckham, they're also not with us. They're on national duty, in principle. Yeah, we're not coming here for a draw. You see the mentality in the team and the desire of the players is getting stronger and stronger. And I think they have this belief now they can start taking points in many more matches. And you can see that in the mentality and the happiness they have. If tomorrow we go out with a lot of joy in the game, but we're very focused and very concentrated on what we need to do, we're aiming for the 3 points. We want to continue that and climbing the table.
Sampai sejauh ini pemain sudah siap bertarung. Saya selalu berpesan ke pemain bahwa diharapkan semua pemain untuk menyimpan energi positif untuk pertandingan besok. Jangan melihat apapun yang terjadi di luar kuasa kita. Kita tetap fokus bermain, ikhtiar dan berdoa semaksimal mungkin besok.